Hello, this is Mike the Mechanic here at Family Go-Karts here. Today I want to show you how to adjust the choke cable on a TrailMaster mid or mini with a choke cable coming out the back end as we are right here.
With electric start.
First of all, we need to get down so we can see more of the carburetor and see what's going on. So let's take off the air box. Start by taking the black plastic nut off the top, the housing, the metal wing nut for the filter element. And this might take, you might need one other person when it gets to this point, because what we need to do is we are after this bolt right here, is because what China does is moves this. There's no sign or there's no stable permanent spot. This can move one way or another, as I'll show it to you here. It takes a 10 millimeter socket to loosen it. As you can see, if you grab, this is the choke cable right here. As you can see, we have lots of movement back and forth, and it doesn't allow it to choke fully. When it's in the counterclockwise position, it probably will not choke all the way. So what we need to do is rotate this a little bit clockwise. And once we get it more clockwise, we can test the choke and make sure that it does not move.
I would go all the way over and just tighten it like this here. Let's start with that.
And then see if you want to go that way.
Okay, once it's just snug it up.
And what we want to do then is show you what we've done. So let me get this here. Hold on.
What we're looking at is for a black plastic piece moving, rotating as we pull the choke out. That right there, that there is the black plastic piece we want to make sure that is fully choked at. What we need to do is make sure that's moved all the way to the counterclockwise, all the way to the right. As you can see, it does not move when I push up against it.
Back it off a little.
See, if it moves like this, it's not choking all the way. So what we need to do is pull out on the choke and make sure that it does not move. So it's all the way over and doesn't spring back. Now, and that is done by moving this here. This L bracket for the choke.
And that's why we moved it all the way over clockwise.
For a straighter angle.
That way it gets a straighter angle with the cable as you pull it. And it rotates that choke around to fully close it.
And this here is your choke cable. And what we're referring to on the choke is on the front here when we pull that out. Okay. And that's how, now once you're done with that, you're going to want to put the air cleaner back on. Make sure the nuts and the wing nuts are tight. You're off a little bit over here, Mike. Okay, and that's how you adjust the choke on a mini or mid XRS, XRX, or XRXR with electric start.